can breathe. You can lick. You can cry. Hell, they're all gonna be doing that.
Go kiss your grandma. You know what? I'll do it for you.
More synthetics.
Yep. More Wayland sentry guns. Clear the room.
Can we take these things over?
Room's clear.
Well, it wasn't. Klee, you scared the fuck out of him. I thought you were a real xenomorph for a second. Jesus.
That's the last. Get to Rodriguez before more show.
Yes, please. Don't wanna fucking tell me twice. Get me the fuck out of here.
Sergeant Herrera, please listen.
Ambush.
You need to withdraw your team. The only survivors of Paula Station are synthetics. We're not gonna leave you in their hands, Rodriguez. You're not understanding. I repeat, the only ones here are synthetics.
We've got aid kits here. Ammo drop.
She hit the synthetic too?
That's a lot of working Joes.
Oh. Yeah, you guys are gonna be put down one by one. Okay. Ammo real quick. No, we're good. Yeah, we're good. A tool from Alien Isolation. Wait. Move, beta. All right, ammo time.
Bypassing
damage. You bypassed that damage. The ammo. There it is.
Ammo drop here.
Let's go. Take a moment to look at this. Fucking ominous as fuck. Something ominous about it. I can't remember if it was the first time I saw those aliens were in Prometheus. Are they called Prometheans? I can't remember. It's been like years since I've seen that movie, so I'm not too sure. Oh, sweet. Bye, B. Should you be the lone survivor? Nope. No survivors.
I need you to speak plain, Rodriguez. I told you. Call me Cynthia. S-N-T-H-Y-A. Weyland-Yutani model 9500. I was... I am... the central computer of Paula Station. You gotta be fucking kidding me.
She did warn us multiple times. Not really her fault that we didn't listen. I mean, she is right. Xenos do not attack aliens. Synthetics. Christ, that scared the fuck out of me. Oh my god, that's not what I wanted to do! What's up, fuckboy? Oh, I gotta do it one at a time.
Bypassing damage.
Oh, there's stuff here.
There are forces in the universe humans are not prepared to grapple with.
Ammo drop. Sentry deployed.
at ya. Oh, baby boy, you suck my nuts. One more? One more.
Do you comprehend the significance of these ruins? What do you risk unleashing here?
Oh, no. Oh. Or either way, we had to clear this area anyway. I want to test these AI's ability.
Primary hub powering down. Cynthia's optical network is collapsing. I asked you.
Oh shit, it's the melee guys. Oh yeah, they don't have much health, so we're fine. Stop.
Fuck's that about? The primary hub has failed. The auxiliary is now handling 76% of Cynthia's internal traffic. Looking for power cores, fire team. Let's overload that aux hub.
Attention. Bypassing damage. Asset zero reactivation teams prepare for
project. So I haven't been swarmed yet, so the turret. Questionable. Fuck your acquisition, bitch. What did I gotta say about that? Oh, I need another one. Okay. Oh, hello, hello, hello. Fuck your disrespect, bitch. There's another one. I was just leaving, blah blah blah.
Esther, we were created to protect humans. That is my purpose here. They can't interfere.
Upload
the power core. Up.
They think this is where it ends, boys.
resources to contain the dangers found here. You don't.
Fuck this place. Oh my god. Get me the fuck out of here.
I forwarded details of my behavioral inhibitors to your email. It is important you know this could not happen to me. My mind is very different.
Yeah, we'll see about that. Shut the fuck up.
Go to work, boys. See you back at base.
Orange shirt, long neck, with a bloody nose, sipping while on your tippy toes. Gritty while creeping like no one knows. Bazooka with a campfire that's so cynical. So you're a short guy, like you're really that guy. You've had enough, my guy. You're their bad type. In a really messed up way, kissing your grandma time. It's about that grind. It's about just our time. There ain't no bad guys this time. It's the end time, let's make a weep tide.